Well, what really happens is decay is more like a worm eating its way through an apple. So what you might see is you might see your tooth whole and complete, but what's going on is there's a disease process eating away at the inside of your tooth. Most of the time, whenever people have cavities, they see their tooth and they look fantastic. But again, what's really going on is now, most people also don't realize that when you have cavities, especially if it's on the outside of your enamel, and it hasn't reached your nerve yet, you probably won't feel it. Now, that is the time we really want to be able to find those cavities and stop them before they get to the nerve of your tooth. Now, the only way to truly know how big a cavity is really to go to the dentist and to have them take an x-ray. That x-ray allows the dentist to go inside to see again how big it is. Now, if you